was born in New Jersey. I said it before, but I guess nobody heard me. My mother died young, no sisters or brothers, I was the only son. When I was 12, my pops died too. What's a brother supposed to do? They sent me out west to live with my aunt. I guess they thought that was the best, but there was no love there. And grown with no moms, I guess I wasn't prepared to live in a vacuum. The bedroom, the kitchen, the hall, the bathroom. I didn't leave home much. I didn't like LA. Didn't have no friends to trust. Got bused to a school. Blacks and whites, I guess it was cool. But by high school I changed. I didn't want to bust. I didn't want to play the game. I walked to Crenshaw High. It was fly. I hooked up with a new crew. Some brothers that seemed like they knew what the hell to do. You might call it a gang, but we call it a set, and it was our own thing. The whole school was down, and one way or another, everybody messed around. Whether hardcore or not, you wore the right color, your ass got shot. That's how I'm living. I did 3 years in, and made close friends. Having no love, my homies became my only. I was glad, the family I never had. I grew up fast, got a girl in the 10th grade pregnant, needed cash. Had to change my style, switch from banging for hustling, no more going buck wild. Had to get a cash flow, but my hustle was weak, it was a no-go. I joined the army, 4 years and that mess be all the hell you can be. Came back to the hood. The homies had done good, had elevated their game. About 100 G's a lick, no shame. Bash for the jewels, baby sledgehammers were the tools. I speak on this with hesitation, even though we're past the statute of limitations. That's how I'm living. I check the bank, bought a Porsche gear and earned high street rank. But as I grew, my whole crew fell through. Cops had us on the books as interstate crooks. Murder, robbery, rape, escape, the whole damn nine. We'd rob a sucker blind. I had too much juice, I cut my boosters loose. Was intrigued with the pimp game, I took on the ice name. But the pimp game moved too slow, especially for a brother who was hooked on quick dough. Then one night late, I was in a car wreck and was lucky to escape. Hospital for 10 weeks in a bed, almost dead. And when I got well, I got caught in a cross and got locked in a jail cell. That's how I'm living. That's how I'm living. They cut me loose, and I changed troop. This time they didn't catch me, next time they'd stretch me. 'Cause my time was getting short, all the homies was in court, or locked in the hole. Yo, this was getting old. So it changed my life. I put down the gun, picked up the mic. It took 10 years to get from there to here, but I still keep a gun. Cops got me on the run, and they hate me more now than they ever did before. The homies came back from the pen, and we all worked together, true friends. But every once in a while, some chump mistakes me as a punk, and he gets in my face. Wrong place, and I ain't lying. That's how you dying. That's how I'm living.